Yeah, this is Ebuka and this is Chinonso Eche, amazing kid Eche, the youngest Nigerian Guinness World Record holder, most consecutive football touches in 1 minute while balancing another ball in his head, and 111 touches. We've come to the end of the Lagos 2020 media tour. This is the fifth day and we've rounded up and we're about to go back to our home. So, Chinonso, we hope you enjoy the trip.
Yes, okay. I have learned a lot from this trip.
Like, what are the things you learned from this wonderful trip?
It is my first time of being to a radio station and my first time of being to a TV station.
Wow.
And it's my 10th time of being to Lagos.
Wow. So,
thank you.
You really enjoyed everything, huh?
Yeah.
So, what do you have to say to the Chinonso Graphics Entertainment and your fans?
Good morning to you, my fans. I'm very happy to be in front of you. You gave me support and encourage, and let to make me warm today. I love you all, and I will always include you guys in my day-to-day prayer. I'm Amazing Kid Eche. Follow me on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, with Amazing Kid Eche.
Amazing Kid Eche, and also the Chukwuka Freestyle Entertainment. Thank you for your support for the wonderful Amazing Kid Eche. Thank you. And remember to keep following him on the social media platform. Thank you very much. We've come to the end of the media tour in Lagos. It was fun. He really enjoyed himself. That was his first time being to a radio station and also the first time of being to a TV station. What a wonderful experience for this wonderful kid. Wow. Good. That's it. Okay, thank you.